Gather round and I'll tell you a story of a cashel that fills men with fear. It might make you feel a bit queasy, or it might make you feel a bit queer.
The castle stood high in Kirkdouglas, a wee little town, knock it's true. It was haunted by nosy young pixies and a slimy green bogeyman too, aye.
But deep in the bowels of the castle lived the most evil thing that could be. It struck fear in the hearts of the mighty. The Ghoulie of Kirkdouglas was he.
He was big and nasty and hairy, and the veins bulged right out of his face. His skin was all warty and wrinkly, but with ghoulies, that's often the case.
His shoe was the size of a lifeboat, not to mention the width of his toes. And if you couldn't get any bed and breakfast, you got kept for the night up his nose.
Now the Ghoulie dined chiefly on women. He gobbled them up, never fear. His taste was for pretty young virgins. So he'd no survive long around here, eh?
One day he kidnapped a young lassie called Kirsty MacDonald McBlack. She was large, tasty and saucy. So everyone called her Big Mac.
Now, Kirsty, she had a fine boyfriend. And young Jockin Var was his name. He was noted for tossing the caber. But he went with the girls just the same.
Now, when young Jockey found that the monster had stolen his Kirsty away, with his bagpipes, he shot up Kirkdouglas. Confronting the monster straightway.
The monster, he grabbed our young hero, and Jock screamed out loud with surprise. Oh, but when you're dragged off by the Ghoulie, it's bound to bring tears to your eyes.
The monster, he wickedly crushed Jock, and as Jock's life was ebbing away, he reached for his trusty wee bagpipes and mournfully started to play.
The monster's one eye started rolling, and a strange grin spread over his face. With a tip-tappy toe, he was dancing like a loony all over the place.
The monster danced high on the turrets, hypnotized by the paper's strange sound, which was played in the key A-flat monster, as the Ghoulie fell splat to the ground.
So since that great day in Kirkdouglas,
our lasses are safe from mishap.
Cause they know that all hairy great ghoulies
will always fall into Jock's trap.